Right now, we have a news alert for you out of Tarpon Springs. Police are searching for a 2014-2017 silver Toyota Tundra pickup truck. Officers say the driver hit and killed a 17-year-old girl from Pompano Beach and left the scene. This was just after 6:30 this morning near U.S. 19 and Klosterman Road. Again, they are searching for that silver Toyota Tundra and the driver. If you know anything, call Tarpon Springs Police.